Here we are on location, and we just finished a beautiful outdoor kitchen with matching face that matches the pool area to make it look like it's all been part of the same project, although that we added this later. And what I want to talk to you for a minute or two were some things about outdoor pizza ovens. What we've got here is a built-in outdoor pizza oven that originally was a kit, and by the way, this is Kevin Keene on location in South Florida, and I want to show you how we built it in so that it looks like it's a built-in pizza oven, when in reality, there's a shell here, and we've built the shell around this, and you can see this uses real wood. It takes about an hour and a half to get everything heated up, but once it's hot, boy, does this cook with the old-time flavor. And you can see we added the stone and then we tiled the area so that it's easier to clean. If you're going to do something like this, make sure you put a slab down. We put a 6-inch slab down here. It's very, very heavy. Even this model with a metal frame support is about 700 pounds. And we want to make sure that we don't have any sinking or settling 5-10 years down the road. And then what we've done to complement the stone is we put a beautiful honed marble countertop and backsplash. It's easy to clean, and once it's sealed, it holds up pretty well to the elements here in South Florida. If you need more information, come visit us at www.outdoorfl.com for more information today. And remember, if you're going to do something like this, try to get a licensed residential or general contractor involved and do it right.